Good morning, students. Welcome to your general knowledge class. Today, as we know, we are discussing the Olympiad GK worksheet with you all. So today, I'm going to start chapter 6, which is language, literature, and media. Here, we are going to discuss about the questions which is related with these three topics: language, literature, and media. So you will get to see various types of questions related to different languages of the world, literature, and as well as media. So we are going to start with the first question. So as you can see in this chapter, the first question is, the Upanishads are a collection of texts that contain some of the central philosophical concepts of Hinduism. Who was the first European scholar to translate these ancient texts from Sanskrit in 19th century? Okay. So, as you know, Upanishad is a great book of India. As a collection of text which is full of philosophical concept of Hinduism. Okay, so who is the first European scholar who basically translate these Upanishad slokas from Sanskrit to their language? So you are having four options here with the picture. As you can see, the first picture is Max Müller, second Friedrich Engels. Then option C, we have Friedrich Schiller. And last option, we have Alexander von Humboldt. Okay. So we are having here four great philosophers from Europe. One of them definitely translate Upanishad slokas from Hindi to their language. So you have to choose the correct one. Now, according to this question, we have the first answer is... option A, which is Max Müller. Okay, Max Müller is the who is the first European Max Müller he is the first European who basically translates Upanishad slokas from Sanskrit to the language. Okay, next question, as you can see, again we have picture based question. This type of questions can come in your exam where you will get pictures, and from the picture you have to select the correct option. So the first next question, as you can see, the film tells the heroic tale of a Pan Am flight 73 attendant who saved the lives of many passengers during a hostage crisis. She was killed by the terrorists for her daring. Who was the director of the film? I hope with this question, you already know the name of that person. She was a brave girl who saved so many people's life with her bravery. But unfortunately, a terrorist killed her. And we still remember her for her bravery. So her name was Nirja. I hope all of you know about her name. But they asked about you, the director of the film. Who was the director of the film? So the answer is option B. Ram Madhavani. Option B, Ram Madhavani. Okay, he is the director of the film Nirja, and it's a real life film. Okay, and in this film he showcases us that how Nirja saved all the passengers' life, but unfortunately at the end terrorist killed him. Okay, now we are going for the next question. In question number 3, again we have picture based question. So this 2004 New Bird Medal winning fantasy book follows the adventure of a mouse named Dex Pyrex Tilling as he sets out on his quest to rescue a beautiful human princess from the rats. Who wrote the book? So in 2004, the book launched. It was a medal winning fantasy book, follows adventures of a mouse. Okay, and how he set out from his quest and rescue a beautiful princess, that's the story. So who is the writer of this book? The correct answer, as you can see here, is Katie DiCamillo. Katie DiCamillo. Okay, so she wrote the book in 2004, which was a medal winning fantasy book, and this book is all about the mouse and how he rescued the princess. Okay, next question, again as you can see, picture based question, pictures you have here. Okay, so the question number 4, in the giving painting, Dr. Nicholas Tulip is pictured explaining the muscular of the arm to medical professionals. Some of the specters are various doctors who paid commissions to be included in the painting. Now, who painted this picture? So, as you can see, this picture is an ancient type picture. Okay, so in this picture, what is the main thing they have shown? In this picture, Dr. Nicholas, he is showing the muscular arm to medical professionals. He is explaining basically the medical professionals about the muscular arm, and some of the specters are various doctors who paid commissions to be included in the painting as well. Now the question is about who painted this picture. In the option, as you can see, we have Leonardo da Vinci, then we have Rembrandt, we have Jan van Eyck, and we have Vincent van Gogh. Okay, now which one out of these four, okay, which one is the correct answer? Now the correct answer is Rembrandt, option B. He painted this picture where basically Dr. Nicholas is showing the muscular arm to medical professionals, and the professionals, the doctors, they also paid him some commission to be included in the picture. Okay, next we have question 5. Now he is an Australian American media mogul whose vast empire includes HarperCollins, 21st Century Fox, and the Wall Street Journal. In 2011, he was accused of hacking the phones of the celebrities, royalty, and public citizens. Who is he? So it's a kind of a criminal offense basically. It's a definitely a criminal offense, because without the permission, you can't hack anyone's phone. It can be anyway, it can be a normal person or can be a celebrity, but it's definitely a criminal offense. But because he is a Australian American media mogul, so as you know, media people, reporters, they always search for the new gossip, new news and all. So definitely they actually work like a spy. Okay, so in 21st century, he was a famous Wall Street Journal, and he accused hacking the phones of the celebrities, royalty, and public citizen. So the options given, first option William Randolph Hearst, then we have Rupert Murdoch, then we have Donald Trump, and we have Mark Zuckerberg. Okay, we have these options. Now as you know, Donald Trump, he was the previous president of America, so definitely not he.
Mark Zuckerberg, he himself is having a software where he connected people. So definitely C and D is not the correct answer. So within A and B, we have to choose. Okay. So for question number 5, the famous journalist who hacked the phones is Rupert Murdoch. Okay. Option B is the correct answer. He was the one who was hacking the phones of the public citizens, celebrities, royalty to know the new news, gossip and all. Next question, question number 6. With which one of the following dance forms was Rukmini Devi Arundhadal associated? So with which of the following dance form was Rukmini Devi Arundhadal associated? Options given: Bharatanatyam, Odissi, Kathak, Kathakali. So out of these, Rukmini Devi was associated with the dance form named Bharatanatyam. Okay, she was associated, she was a great dancer of Bharatanatyam form. Okay. Question number 7. Now this American comic book writer, editor, publisher and former president and chairman of Marvel Comics. Nowadays Marvel is a very famous characters. Okay, we are having movies of that definitely. So he was the American comic book writer, editor, publisher, he was everything. Former president of and chairman of Marvel Comics as well, is the creator of many popular superheroes including Spider-Man, X-Men, Doctor Strange. He is known to make cameo appearances in the films based on his creation. Who is he? So within this introduction, that one person is basically the father of every most of the comic superheroes that we know, we maybe have learned in comic books or we have seen in movies or in TV. Each one of them we know, they are very famous. Okay, so who is the basic the creator of the superhero, famous superheroes? Okay, so as you can see the options given: Jack Kirby, then we have Steve Ditko, then we have Stan Lee, and lastly we have Walt Disney. Okay, we have this option. So if you have ever watched Marvel series, okay, if you have ever watched X-Men or Spider-Man, any of these movies, if you have ever seen, I know definitely you can answer this. Maybe you don't know his name, but with the pictures only you can definitely recognize him, because most of the Marvel movies, most of the Spider-Man series and X-Men series, he always having a appearance. Okay, and the correct answer is Stan Lee. I hope all of you know this face. Okay, maybe you don't know his name personally, but you all of you know this face. This is a famous writer, creator, publisher, everything. He is the basically the father of these comic characters, superheroes. He is Stan Lee. Next we have question number 8. Trained as an artist and a lawyer, he was a Russian who settled in Kulu, Himachal Pradesh. He was dedicated activist for the cause of preserving art and architecture during times of war. He earned several nominations for the Nobel Peace Prize. Who was he? So basically he is an artist and a lawyer. He is basically a Russian, but he settled himself in India, Kulu, Himachal Pradesh, and he was a foremost activist for the causing of preserving art and architecture during the time of war. He was nominated for Nobel Peace Prize as well. So as you can see the options given: Nicholas Herzig, then we have Mark Schengel, then we have Mikhail Nikolaevich Barsenokvi and Welsi Kendi. Okay. So who out of these, who was he? So the correct answer is Nicholas Roerich. Nicholas Roerich, he was a Russian and he settled in India, Himachal Pradesh, and he was an activist to preserve art, architecture in India and around the world as well. Next question. The Mahabharata, one of the longest epic in the world, is the story of Pandava and Kaurav brothers and the triumph of righteousness over evil. Okay, righteousness of over evil. Who in the Mahabharata is the mother of Pratinidhita Sautamsh, Sutkarma, Satanik and Shrutasnish? Options given: Uttara, Rukmani, Draupadi and Gandhari. So as you can see, Mahabharata is a very famous epic, not only in India, around the world as well. We all know this story is a story between two group of brothers, Pandava and Kaurava, and basically the inner meaning of this epic is that joy or victory over evil, right? So they have given the name of some brother and they asked who is the mother of these brothers, right? So the answer is option C, Draupadi. Draupadi is the mother of these sons and they are basically the son. First Pratinidhita is the son of Yudhishthir, then Shotama is the Bhim, then Sutkarma is Arjun and Stanik Nakul is son of Nakul and Shutansa is Sahadev. Okay. Okay, so the next question that we have is question number 10. India is not only the country where actors turn into successful politicians. The 40th president of United States was an actor. Role as a double amputee in 1942. King's Rao catapulted him to stardom. Name this American actor politician. Options given: Jimmy Carter, Richard Nixon, Woodrow Wilson, Ronald Reagan. Right? So the correct option is Ronald Reagan. Next question that we have, question number 11. This play is never referred to by its real name because actors believe it to be cursed. It is called the Scottish play and the shortest tragedy by William Shakespeare. Name the play. So the correct options given: Romeo and Juliet, Othello, Macbeth and Tale of Two Cities. Every single name is very famous. So out of these, option C, Macbeth is the correct answer. Okay. Next question we have. Thomas Kinley is an Australian novelist, best known for writing a book that won the Booker Prize in 1982. It was inspired by Podlick Prefect and a Holocaust survivor. It was later adapted to a movie by Steven Spielberg, which won the Academy Award for the Best Picture. Name the classic movie. So the names are given here: The Longest Day, The Schindler's List, Patton, Saving Private Ryan. And for this question, the correct answer is Schindler's List. Now the next question that we have: the American television channel started by the Ted Turner in 1980 was the first to provide 24 hours news coverage. Name this channel. You can see the channel name given: PBS, CNN, TNT, MTV. Okay, so if you have ever watched news channels, you all know about out of these which one is the TV news channel name. So the correct answer is option B. It is CNN. Okay. Next question, question number 14. Which film franchise is set in a galaxy far, far away, starring Mark Hamill, Harrison Ford, and late Carrie Fisher, and directed by George Lucas, attained cult status in 1977? Options given: Star Trek, Galaxy Quest, Star Wars, and 2001 A Space Odyssey. So you also very familiar with the name, the correct answer. It is basically Star Wars. Okay. Next question. Titian, an Italian painter, would often depict women with hair of his color. It has been used as a hair color term since as early as 80s, when women were commonly dyeing their hair a Titian color. What color the Titian shade of? What color the Titian shade? Okay, so the options given: black, red, green, and blue. So the correct answer is option B, red. Next question. Born as Abhas Kumar Ganguly, okay, the Indian film musician, actor, producer, director, screenwriter is considered one of the most successful playback singers of the Hindi film industry. The Madhya Pradesh government institute has an award in his name for contribution to Hindi cinema. What is he better known as? Mukesh, Ashok Kumar, Manade, Kishore Kumar. I don't think after this question and after all these introduction part, I need to tell you the name. It is the Kishore Kumar. Okay, he is a great playback singer in Indian history still now. Okay, next, you have a passage. From this passage you have to give the answer. So questions given: the expert from the well-known humorous novel about three men, but the passage mentioned four individuals. Who is Montmorency? So the correct answer here: the narrator, one of his friend, a dog, a bolter. So the answer is a dog. Question number 18. The friends, especially the narrator, are sure that they have all kinds of elements. What is the term given the person who is abnormally anxious about his or her health? It is allophobia, megalomaniac, hypochondriac, and entomologist. Okay. The answer is option C, hypochondriac. Okay. Next question, number 19. What did the narrator and his friends eventually decide to do because they were bad from a medical point of view? Options given: take a boat ride, the thumbs, go to hiking trip to Germany, go to the good doctor, go to British Museum to read about their elements. In question number 19, the correct answer is take a boat, ride up the thumbs. Okay. Now, next question number 20, again picture-based question. The book is meant to be autobiographical. Who is the narrator of this passage and the book? It is options given: George Bernard Shaw, Jermo, K. Jermo, William Golding, and lastly, Jonathan Swift. So for question number 20, the correct answer is Jermo K. Jermo. Next question. He is best known for writing and narrating the Life series produced by BBC Natural History Unit and the Open University. The series give a comprehensive survey of animals and plant life on the earth. Who is this famous naturalist and broadcaster? Option given: Gredel Durrell, Salim Ali, Jacques and David Antibo. Okay, so question number 21, the correct answer is David Antibo. Okay, now next question. As you can see, who was the author of the famous storybook Alice Adventure in Wonderland? Okay, we also very familiar with this name, Alice Adventures in Wonderland. Okay, so options given: Lewis Carroll, John Tenley and Martin Gardner. None of this. Okay, so for question number 21, the correct answer is Lewis Carroll. He is the writer of this Lewis Alice Adventure Wonderland book. Next question, number 23. Lord of Files is a Nobel Prize winning English novel written by William Golding. What is the book Lord of Files about? First, schoolboys on the desert island. Option B, a girl falling through a rabbit hole into a fantasy world. Option C, a round trip around the world. And none of this. So for question number 23, the correct answer is schoolboys on a desert island. Okay, now next question. Question number 24. The Lord of the Rings is an epic high fantasy novel written by author J.R.R. Tolkien. In his novel, who or what is Bilbo? Options given: wizard, hobbit, dwarf. None of this. So for question number 24, the correct answer is hobbit. Okay, last question from this chapter. Which historical event does Charles Dickens' novel A Tale of Two Cities concern? Options given: the Chinese Revolution, the First World War, the French Revolution, the Russian Revolution. Okay, the A Tale of Two Cities concern. Now this book is written on the basis of, correct answer is option C, the French Revolution. Okay, so we discussed all the question from this chapter. We discussed about the question, their concept and the correct answer. I hope this video will help you to understand this chapter and to know the correct answer. Thank you, students. Thank you for watching today's video.